I have become supremely joyful by surrendering myself at your holy feet. Unhappiness has gone away, and there are no more anxieties. I see joy in all directions. Your two lotus feet are reservoirs of immortal nectar, where one may live free from sorrow and fear. I have found peace there now, and have given up the fear of worldly existence. I shall render service in your household, and not endeavor to enjoy the fruits of that service, but rather I shall strive for whatever pleases you, fully devoted to your lotus feet. Troubles encountered in your service shall be the cause of great happiness, for in your devotional service, joy and sorrow are equally great riches. Both destroy the misery of ignorance. I have completely forgotten all past history by feeling great joy in my mind. I am most certainly yours, and you are indeed mine. What need is there of any other treasure? Bhaktivinod, diving into the ocean of bliss, devotes all his efforts for your service and dwells in your house according to your wishes.